That works.
All right, brother.
What's that thing? Rhonda, I got the fuel.
I didn't know if you were coming back. And now Diego's gone.
What?
I tried to stop him, honey.
No. He's got the key. Oh.
I have been through some tough times, but this is... You know, it's got me to thinking about all the mistakes I've made in my life, and there's been plenty. Like my ex, I really messed that one up.
I've seen some crazy shit out there, but I'm gonna find Diego and we're gonna get this plane fixed. We're gonna get out. You and me, remember, we are survivors.
No, escape or die.
I'm gonna save your substantial ass.
That's what he said. Shh, listen.
Yes, we are receiving reports that General Hemlock has announced he will stick to the original 6-day timeline before commencing the destruction of the city of Los Perdidos. This follows quickly on initial reports that President Paddock was found zombified. More on this later.
It's bullshit!
Listen, honey, we got the fuel, but this plane is not getting off the ground without a few parts. We need a rudder arm, a flywheel, and an altimeter.
Where the hell are we gonna find those?
I've been looking through some files for a supply house or something in town. In the meantime, you need to go find that friend of yours. I think he went back to that stupid-ass museum. Something about trying to be a hero or something like that.
I gotta find him. The authorities are after him. Hemlock, I think.
Man, they must be hard up.
I think the government's doing something real bad to people out there. The president's death wasn't an accident. She was killed by Hemlock.
What on earth for? You're starting to sound like that little illegal paranoid friend of yours. Hey, did you turn her into that man to get the fuel?
Let's just say I came up with a different plan.
You're one of the good ones, Nick.
I'm gonna find Diego.
Hey, be careful out there. I worry about you. And don't let him hurt you. He looked about to claw his own skin off.
Oh!
Right. Probably good in a fight.
Shit!
Shipping manifest from Collins Chemical. The ultimate solution. After careful analysis, the CDC suggests there's only one solution to the risk of outbreaks caused by the infected. The immediate... Wait, the rest of it's all blacked out. Better. Looks like it's a map of the illegal safe zones. Oh my god, they're being tracked!
Thank you. shit.
Why'd you bust?
Not gonna die!
Family's here. Wow. Do you know where they are?
At my aunt's house with my sister Mabel. They came into town ahead of me because I couldn't get the time off.
Look, I bet I know my way around better than you do. I can help you find them.
You will? Oh, thank you. Thank you so much.
Try this. Follow me, okay?
Thank you.
real sorry, but that's not your family anymore, okay? It was gonna be you or them.
I know. Mabel, Mama, Papa. Y'all at peace now?
I know you're upset, but it's not safe here. We need to go.
Okay. If you don't mind, I'd like to stick with you for a little bit till I figure out what I'm gonna do.
Sorry.